she would walk around this building and up and down these pews, Lord God. That anything, Lord God, that's not pleasing to you, that you would remove it from this space, God. We claim this space in your name, God. We believe that this church has work to do, God. And so we ask that you would use us. Order our steps, God. Change us. Make us new, God. Make us a beacon of light in this community, God. Let us show the light of God in all that we do, all that we say, God, so that someone may be saved. God, we come asking for holy boldness, the place of God where we are afraid to go, the people that we are afraid to talk to, Lord God. We ask that you send us there. Lord God, we ask that you remind us how to love. Teach us to love one another the way that you know us. Teach us, God, that by this, make us know that we are your people. That indeed we love one another. We love you, God. We love you. We trust you. We believe in you. We walk with you. We thank you, Lord. We offer ourselves in the precious and the holy name of the Son and the Savior Jesus Christ. And the family of God says amen. The family of God says amen. Amen, amen, amen. Amen, amen. Praise God, amen.
Thank you. furtherance of the kingdom here. In Jesus' name we pray.
I'm yours. Yeah.